direct them to one and all. And I take this opportunity to thank Nimisha for taking all these efforts. And first of all, I would like to thank God for giving me this wonderful opportunity to lead my life into both worlds. And secondly, I should say a big thanks to Latha Sree, who showed me what is this life. When I went to her with empty hands, she tried me and made me a beautiful boy with all other stuff, which is not an easy task for anyone in this world to do, but she has done it. But that's what I always refer Latha Sree as my guru. Today what I am is just because of him or her, whatever it is. Fine. My first question shown by Nimisha is about color positive. When even when that contest came, I had no idea about it. So when I checked with them, they said it's all dependent upon votes and the contestant between the cross dresses. So I thought I was literally eagerly waiting for it. When an opportunity comes, I thought of let me give a try. So when I give a try, I used to trouble everyone. I hope you might be a victim of my trouble. Because I trouble everyone. I used to share the link and tell them, please vote for me. I troubled almost everyone, so I apologize for that. But hope, end of the day, it's a gain out of your pain for me. I won the contest. So when I was following the votes, but somehow I missed the track. I thought I was out of the game. When suddenly, when Vanessa Pearl, she is also one of the contestants, she congratulated. I could not believe that. What she is congratulating me for? So I am nowhere in the picture. But when the voting system and everything works out, they took the votes from all the links which I worked out. That comes to some thousands and thousands, which I can't believe. So when I checked with them on what grounds I had been selected, they said, you got a notes from several links, from several groups, from several people. So this is the opportunity for me to thank those beautiful hearts around me and made me to taste my first win as the casual. So that is my first question. I answered to some extent. Nimisha should get a question about how my journey begins. See, when I realized about this, I thought I'm an alien in this world. I'm the only guy with this mindset. I thought I'm only going to be. I had several fears, several pressures and everything. But when I realized there are people like me, thousands and thousands of people like me in this world. And then slowly I started finding out the sources for buying the items like wigs, so many things. And then slowly I start accumulating my stuff and started my journey like that. But when I realized that I'm like this, like anybody else, like all of you girls, like I tried my moms, I tried my Barbies, and everyone's I tried, but it's a funny thing. Now I realized how much risk I took in my life without knowing it. But by God's grace, I survived. We should thank Almighty for this. This begins in somewhere around 2000, I believe. Yeah, 2000s. Internet was quite new to everyone. We started with the dial-up. Okay, 50 kb speed or 52 kbps speed. I know how difficult it is, but this is the moment I would like to thank Yahoo Messenger. That was the one way connectivity for most of the girls. I think Nimisha knows, Radhaka, and many of my age group, not the new ones. You might have not even in your 10 or 15 by that time. So that was the blessing for us. That was the only communicative mode for us. You can get in touch with We used to spend our time and money in internet cafes, house together. Because that time, every day I go to a cafe, I see Radhaka's picture, Nitya's picture, Amrata's picture, and then Supriya's picture. And these four were very much operating on those days, and they were our role model, even now, forever and ever. Even I take this opportunity to say a big sorry to Radhaka and Smita once. Once they had been to Chennai, Radhaka has dressed, and then she had gone to a market in Tinagore. I too, since I am a local guy, I went along with them. When she entered the shop, out of the scare, I ran away from the stores. Still I remember that. But you know, Radhaka, I apologize for this. Even now, I had that fear of that guilty conscience about that incident, and I'm extremely sorry. And now, this is how my journey begins. So then I got in touch with my many people like Shalini Kringe, and then many people, I can't name them, I cannot name them, but since I want to make it as a very short video, there are many people. I would like to say a big thanks to one and all. And nowadays, there are so many girls around me who really put efforts and giving me a lot of courage. And I take this opportunity to thank Rohini Bondo. She is the girl who took away the Latha from the closed rooms and made her to see the sunlight in September 2018. Out of my 20 years of my experience, I can say I'm 20 years experience, but according to me, I'm just newborn baby in the month of September 18, because she is the one who took me out. Who took me out for the first time in my life. I spent a beautiful 2 days with her. Thank you, Rohini. Thank you. Because this young girl, she dominates everyone, and then she takes care of everyone. She ensures that everyone is comfortable, and then she leads from the front. And moreover, she is having a group called Amina, an NGO called Rainbow Angels. She is doing a wonderful job, and she invites every one of us to be something to the TG community. So we can call ourselves with different names, but end of the day, everyone falls under the one roof called transgender. So let us not think that we are bad or we are low than them. Everybody is sailing under the same boat. So we need to join hands and support each other. Let me get it. The second question is about the sari, which I wear most of the time in my pictures. This is something I do. This 9 yards material makes me really to fly like anything. See, I'm in this. I'm living this myself, my inner self, how I want to be. But whatever it is, or the material, whatever the design or just sale or whatever it is, I will give a try. I think it's impossible. Maybe I am not perfect, but a day, a couple of attempts make me perfect. So I'm really fond of size, but somehow I'm not comfortable with the other dress materials like salwar, bachi, but still I try them too. I don't give up, but I don't want to circle myself with I'm fit only for this. No, I want to fit myself into everything, because it's all your mind and attitude which makes me to keep improving yourself. Let me come with my third question. Please bear with me. It is about my outing experience. Nimisha was very well mentioning about my outing experience in the almost after the 2 decades, I should say. After the 2 decades, I tried my outing. As I previously told you, it's purely because of Rohini, who gave me a courage who stood beside me, and then we went to the Sultan Palace, and then we had been to say like Mal, for Mal. I had been to a shop, and we had been to a couple of grocery shops, and everybody was looking and pricing, and that was a fantastic moment. Really, speaking at the end of the session, and then the very next day, Rohini was invited for a meeting, for the gender-oriented meeting. There was a lot of educationalists and reporters and so many HRs have assembled there, and then she allowed us to travel with her, and then she given us an opportunity to be a part of that meeting, and then we had become participants. We moved along with the women, we moved along with the men, and we had been a part of that session. That was an awesome moment in our life, and then that was a great moment, and then where Rohini was felicitated, and Rohini is, I think she is at her best. Hopefully, she should, I think most of us should get in touch with her, and let us do something to the transgender community. Let's see. I think, hope you guys will understand. It is not, God has created like this. Means there is a purpose. There is a purpose behind every creation. I think, let us try to understand what is the purpose. Let's keep supporting them. Once again, I need to wear specs, then only I could be able to leave my questions. So, sorry. Yes, and color positive victory, something which I was not expecting. Say like, it is something like, it's not a matter of winning or losing, it's all a matter of participating. Okay. First you need to participate, either to win or to lose. But in my case, only the participation I did, even the picture what they selected is also not a best of mine, but still they had seen the efforts, how I worked to get my votes. They had seen that efforts. At the end of the day, that efforts paid off. That efforts really paid off. So I thank each and everyone who supported me. Even the good part of that contest is every contestant supported each other. So I think we are not far away from the beauty vegans. Say like everybody used to kiss each other, the winner, runner, and the losers. So I think hats off, girls, hats off. From there, that victory brought me a lot of courage in me. Like, say like, you could have seen that in Facebook, last 2 years only, I'm just posting my face pictures. Before that, I was not posting it. Okay, so this gives me a lot of confidence, and then I was thinking in a different way, like I want to take my this thing to the next level. It should be useful, and simultaneously it should be courageous, and it should be useful to the society in some means. So, and I should say that my outing with Rohini gives me a lot of confidence. Like, see, whenever I move around that firm mall, I used to see and laugh. Okay, because normally I travel to Bangalore for my official visits. When I cross that firm mall, I used to look and laugh. Hey, come on, one girl had visited this place. Okay, where is she? But she must be hidden inside me. Okay, that was a wonderful feeling, I should say. But that visit brought a lot of changes in me. You won't believe that now I'm having the courage to tell people that I'm a gender fluid. Like, no, I don't keep my face like this or feel sad or nothing, I proudly say, because it is, there's nothing wrong with this. I don't see anything wrong with this. At the same time, I used to keep giving counseling to the people. Like, over the newcomer who comes, I explain him what is he and to what extent he can go, and then how should he decide his life, because there are a lot of things behind this. And now I got the courage up to, I have joined a beautician course, and then I'm attending my classes, I'm going and doing my female makeup in front of the girls, in front of the girls, and then the girls used to come and help me out, I used to go to them and take their help, all these things. It is something like, I don't worry about them, because it's a business. I'm paying, they are teaching, and then I'm getting what I need. But first 2 weeks I had a little bit tough time, and later I'm okay with it. Now it's quite easy for them. You can wait for some surprise. Okay, in my post, I think you will see that. Fine, because that color positive brought a lot of positive attitudes in me, and then now I'm okay with everything. Like, I can easily move away. So I don't think it gave me a lot of courage. I should thank color positive for this. I should say, like, she had touched my little interest. I'm very much interested in music. Say, like, my music interest is something like, it is from the age of 3, but I could not give life to it, because when I grew up, my family was really in the starving situation. My family could not afford to send me, or they not even identified me, my talent or whatever it's inside, because due to the poverty, only thing is feeding us and then sending us to schools. My father's earning was quite enough only for that, but I never gave up. I used to keep singing in my bathrooms, and I have one beautiful fan of my singing. You know who is that? It's none other than my wife. Like, she tells me, come on, you sing. When I sing, she listens and she loves it. And she got some specific numbers in Tamil that you sing this song, that song. But today is something different. Because Nimisha has asked me to sing a song in a female voice, which is tough. But I will give it a try. But make yourself strong, and then, like, make yourself strong. And if something goes wrong for you, it's not me. You have to catch up to the manager. Okay. Fine. Looks like we need this. Should we start? Yes.
Ah, you're partying, come on.
ஆசை வைப்பானே to you guys, girls. See, I take up this opportunity to thank you one and all. If I missed any names, kindly excuse me. Okay. Take care. Bye.